Words. As if I reached a blank wall. Honestly, I wrote it right now. A lot of you know that. Yeah, I was so much overwhelmed with emotions, mixed emotions. Happiness because we are graduating, because we are becoming citizens, individuals who can stand in this world with a firm footing. But suddenly you come to realize this is the end of our college life. Traveling down the memory lane, I can vividly picturize the first day and the first year in our college. We just come from schools like pure white sheets. Well, not so white. Never mind. With weird ideas about college life. I still remember the mass bunk in FY when almost the entire class was standing in the corridor. Jaan ke laale pade the. I still remember. We were so scared. Parents ko call jayega, ID le liya hai. Kya hoga? Father ke paas bhejenge. I mean, who knows what could have happened.
Not to forget
those last minutes. From one person, those journals. Cosmoflex, movies, who can forget? Le, tu yahi a movie ma? Who be? Mamuni canteen, ek cha, beh pakoda, Chinese pub, pehla mane, practicals chahe, jaldi aapo.
Sandwich?
Only, haan, sandwich? Mu menu lakha nati beti.
Le, kurkure.
Only we know how and where from the standard grass in our journals come from. So often, I don't think anyone of us would be able to forget. Padho, padho, improve your level. Yeah. Don't get a bypass of Japanese level gestures before getting the journal signed. And join, sir, stupid. Very sure it makes you proud. That's a promise from all of us. Stupid, not a waste. is like Charlie ma'am, Kothari sir, Sushma ma'am, Fernandez ma'am, Ganguly ma'am, Charlie ma'am, Sri Chari ma'am, Rajput sir, supporting us all through whatever it might have been. That has been incredible an experience. Also not to forget Bhavisha ma'am, Swati ma'am, Gani sir, Cheni ma'am, Suresh bhai and Kalpesh bhai from biotech department. I am from biotech, so we've been closer to them. Chetan sir, of course. So much from Stephen sir, welcoming and good morning greetings to Boloso Kamche in library in from Jayesh sir and Sharma sir. So ghana vakte library ma, that is such a common phrase that we all of us hear so often. But that is always welcomed with a warm smile. If I continue further, I'm sure a lot of you would say, "Bas kar, mas ka ucha mar, ne niche utar." Last but not the least, I'd like to thank Father Benny and Father Principal, and also the juniors who gave us such a wonderful farewell. You must have put in a lot of hard work. Thanks for that also. All I'd say in the end, seriously, is all the teachers had something to give us. They taught us and molded us into individuals and beings that we are, so that we can be responsible citizens and good individuals of the world. I won't be able to appropriately acknowledge or express my gratitude towards them. I might have missed a lot of names. I might have forgotten maybe a lot of names. But we are all, it's not just me, we all are thanking all of you for being such a kind staff, such a kind college. In the end, I'd say, we promise to make you proud time and again. We all know that. Thank you all so very much.
Papa kehte hai bada naam karega, beta hamara aisa kaam.
Bone of it. है जोश में,
बातें कर होश में,
हम भी है जोश में,
बातें कर होश में,
क्यों ना आंखें दिखा।
जब जिया जब सोचा तब जाना, यारों बहुत मुश्किल है इन लम्हों को भूल पाना।
रह आना रह कल
Thank you.
यारो दोस्ती बड़ी ही हसीन है, ये ना हो तो क्या फिर, बोलो ये जिंदगी है, कोई तो हो राजदार, बेगरज तेरा हो यार, कोई तो हो राजदार। जिसको तुझसे हो प्यार, कोई तो दिलबर हो यार, तेरी हर एक बुराई पे डांटे वो दोस्त, गम की हो धूप तो साया बने जे भी वो तेरी खुशी में। अरे यारो दोस्ती बड़ी ही हसीन है, ये ना हो तो क्या फिर, बोलो ये जिंदगी है, कोई तो हो राजदार, बेगरज तेरा हो यार, कोई तो हो राजदार। जिसकी वफा तेरे लिए हो, अरे यारो मोहब्बत ही तो बंदगी है, ये ना हो तो क्या फिर, बोलो ये जिंदगी है, कोई तो दिलबर हो यार, जिसको से हो प्यार, कोई तो दिलबर हो यार।
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right.